Atho prichami saṃsiddhim yoginam param gurum purushasya yat karyam mriyamānasya sarvat. Atho prichami saṃsiddhim yoginam param gurum purushasya yat karyam mriyamānasya sarvat. Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Sarasvati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, we are not going to live in this material world for a long time. Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Sarasvati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, very shortly we are going to leave this material world. So what you want, what we don't want, there should be a settlement of this factor. Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Sarasvati Goswami Prabhupada told, after death, what situation we can meet, we should think over and again about this matter. After our death, where we can go, what will happen, this kind of self-interrogation should be there in our life. Srila Parikshit Maharaj, Mahabhagavat, he is asking this question in front of Sukadev Goswami, Paramahansa Sesto. Paramahansa Sesto, Srila Sukadev Goswami, he is going to answer this question. The sloka I started with is very important sloka. Jivosya tattva jigyasa, jivosya tattva jigyasa, until and unless you grow this kind of self-inquiry, until and unless you are not growing self-inquiry, then your life is useless. Parikshit Maharaj getting a notice that he will have to go away from this material world within 7 days. There is no time. But there is no time for you and me. We have no notice in our hand that we are going to live 100 years or 80 years or 60 years. There is no such guarantee. We have no notice in our hand. But Parikshit Maharaj already got a notice that within 7 days he is going to leave his body. So Parikshit Maharaj took decision to leave everything. Parikshit Maharaj took decision to leave everything like garbage. He wanted to concentrate onto the lotus feet of Krishna. Now he is coming here in Sukatal, at the bank of Ganga, and he is going to sit there till his death. She wanted to get some final conclusion of his life. So many Rishi Manis, they gather there, they are coming to help Parikshit Maharaj. Also, they are going to get some benefit. They know that Parikshit Maharaj, Mahabhagavat, and Krishna Bhagavan love him very much. So if we go there, we can get some extra facility. So better we can stay. Parikshit Maharaj going to leave his body, and those rishis, Moni Rishis, they took decision to stay there till his death. So now we are going to discuss this point. Which point? Actually, Parikshit Maharaj putting this question in front of Jagadguru Paramahamsa Sreshto Sukadev Goswami. What question? Ato pichami saṃsiddhim yoginaham param guru purusha sehayat karyam mriyamahanasya sarvatha. So, Parikshit Maharaj speaking, life is uncertain, we are going to die. There is no solution of death. There is no solution of death. It's a must in your life. Ato, that's why, watching this situation all around happening, Ato, that's why, Pichhami, I'm asking you, because you are Yoginam Param Guru. All Yogi is an open term. Because Gyan Yog, Dhyan Yog, Rajguho Yog, Karma Yog. So this Yog, this term is open term. Follow. And also Bhakti Yog is there. Yog mean to get in connection with Supreme Lord. Yog mean to get in connection with Supreme Lord. Maybe Karma Yog, through Karma Yog, Gyan Yog, Dhyan Yog. But Bhakti Yog is topmost. Mai ananena bhavena bhaktim kurvanti yediram. Who is speaking? Kopilji Maharaj speaking. So now, actually, Parikshit Maharaj speaking, you are yoginam param guru. And I am not willing to get siddhi. I like to get sangsiddhi, not siddhi. Because 18 different kinds of siddhi is there. Anima, logima, prakima, prakamo, you know. But we, Parikshit Maharaj speaking, I like to get sangsiddhi, not siddhi. And sangsiddhi means sammak siddhi, perfection. 100% perfection. Sangsiddhi means topmost gain. I like to get. So, bhakti is the only way. Devotion, 100% causeless devotion, 100% causeless devotion is the only way through which you can get sangsiddhi. So Parikshit Maharaj is, you know, very much, you know, interested to get this thing. So Purusha Sheha Yat Karyam Mriyamanasya Sarvata. Purush means Jivatma, having some body, material body. All they are Jivatma. They are Purushaha. So this Jivatma, bonded soul, what is the topmost sadhana? Yat karyam means, not material work. Karyam means not material work. Karyam means actually, bhajan mode. Which is, you know, because we are going to die, man is mortal. So, what sadhana you can prescribe for us? I would request you. So, after that, Parikshit Maharaj passing this kind of beautiful remark, wonderful remark. Smartabhyo bhajanyam va buruhi yadva viparyam. What kind of bhajan we should do? And both negative and positive as aspect. Because if I don't know the darkness, I cannot give full honor to the light. I cannot give, because I don't know the glories of light. That's why it is written, you must speak positive and both positive and negative. so that I can know and I can get confirmed decision. I can give direct, you know, Siddhanta. Now, in second canto, first Odhai, first Sloka, Srila Sukadev Goswami going to, you know, praise very greatly. Sukadev Goswami praising his disciple. Sukadev Goswami is very happy, this kind of disciple coming in my life, like Parikshit Maharaj. Because Vishnu Sarvane Parikshit Abhavad Vayasa Ki Kirtane. So Parikshit is the topmost, you know, in Sarvan, Parikshit is in topmost list, Parikshit. So he is a nice, you know, devotee, disciple. Sukadev Goswami very, very from glad, very, very glad. He is speaking. Baryane sati prasno krito loko hitam nipo atmabid sanmataho pungsam sotobhyadi suya paraha. First slok, second canto, first odhaya. Sisukubacho baryane sati prasno krito loko hitam nipo atmabid sanmataho pungsam sotobhyadi suya paraha. Baryan esho te prashna. Your question is our topmost question. Baryan esho te prashna. Very, very, you know. Because by you are putting question, and through this question, all the whole world can get benefit. Baryan esho te prashna kito loko hito nibaha. Because you are putting this question for the benefit of all common people. They are all going to get benefit out of that. Your question is not ordinary question at all. On the contrary, I would say it's an international question. It's an international question. This question we can expect on behalf of billions of people staying there in this material world. But why not coming? That is a strange. It's an international question. We can expect that kind of question to come on your behalf, on behalf of all people staying in this material world. But why not coming? What is the reason? Because of illusion, Maya. Because of Maya, nobody putting question. No self-interrogation arising into their heart, coming into their heart. As a big fallacy. Ar baryane sote prashna kito logo hito navaha. At the same time, this question is approved by all, you know, sages. Atmavit sanmataha, self-realized, you know, soul, sadhu, they all approved this question 100%. Really, atmavit sanmataha pungsam soto vyadi sujaparaha. We are very eagerful to hear some benefit. That is the topmost benefit. Shrotobhyadi sujaparaha. Because there's, you know, thousands of things there you can hear about. So many lecturers there, so many professors there, so many sadhu in the name of, you know, so many so-called sadhu there, they can give advice to you. So many advice, but sotobhyadisu sotobhyadini rajendo ninam santi sahasasa. There are thousands of things we can wait for hearing, but we are less interested. We are less interested. Only we want to hear about our absolute truth, those who are pure Vaishnava, Shuddha Vaishnava. Because Bhagavad is not your property. Bhagavad Ji Mahaparan is not my property. My property is a former property of Paramahansa Vaishnavas. Yad Vaishnavanam Dhanam. Śrīmad-Bhāgavatam Purāna Tilakam. Yad Vaishnavanam Dhanam. Those who appear Vaishnava, for them, the only property, the only treasure in their life is Bhagavatam. Because whole world sleeping and eating. Whole world, they are eating and sleeping. This is their duty. What duty they have? They are eating and sleeping. Life is going, but you are playing. Life is going, but you are playing. This is the condition. So, Sukadev Goswami giving nice example to represent the, you know, picture of our life. Nidraya hiyate naktam bebbaye na chavabayo diva chate haya rajan kutumba bharani nava nidraya hiyate naktam bebbaye na chavabayo Divacharte hayarajan kutumba bharuni nova. Actually, night time we are sleeping like a dead man. Night time we are sleeping like a dead man. Nidraya hriyate naktyam. Night is going through sleeping. 8 hours, 10 hours, 12 hours we are sleeping. Half our life gone. Through sleeping. A perfect sadhu can take rest only 4 hours, not more than that. Only 4 hours we can allow you time to take rest only 4 hours, you see. Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj never wanted to take rest. Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj used to bhajan all day and night, you know. Nidraya hiyate naktam bebbaye na chavavayo. We want to our human life, dirty human life, we want to enjoy. Night time we are sleeping, sometime enjoying. You know? Sometime we are enjoying the material life. This way bebbaye no mean, and actually material enjoyment. Male and woman. Male and female. This way, Nidraya hriyate naktam bebbayena chavavayoh. All our age, you know, suppose we are going to live 60 years. Out of that, if you do calculation perfectly, almost 30 years gone, sleeping and enjoying. Not almost, more than that. If you are neutral, you can do perfect calculation, you can find that more than half of our life going through enjoyment, dirty enjoyment, and you see, janma itu nadi sukham hitu cham. Prahlad Maharaj speaking. Prahlad Maharaj speaking. Janma itu nadi sukham hitu cham. So, nidraya hiyate naktam bebbayena chavavayo. And divacha arthe haya. Rajan kutumba bharanema. Kutumba bharanenava. Diva mane daytime, we are going to earn. We are going to earn money. We are interested to collect some articles so that we can enjoy our life more, you know, gigantic way. More nice way. So, divacha arthe haya rajan. Kutumba bharanenava. We want to collect some article or money, anything, to get some facility of our material life. This is our condition. We want to foster, take care of our, you know, near and dear, and son, daughter, you know, wife, you know. This way, we want to waste our life. It is a great fallacy that Dehapattu kalatyadishu atma sainyeshu asatsu upi tesham pramatta nidhanam pasannapina pasyati. Sukadev Goswami, they are so foolish. They can open their eyes and see this is the condition of this material world. Dehapattu mean this body, children, kalatya mean wife, everything. They are actually soldier. They are attacking me all the time. Sukadev Goswami is speaking this way. Dehapattu kalatradishu atma sainyeshu asasu opi. They are asat, not eternal factor. They are assured, they are going to leave this material body. They want to put me in trouble all the time. Put pressure on me to get some extra facility of this material life. Hey, father, you have to give this. No, you have to give this. I need one car. I say, father, in problem, I have no money. Where to go? How to collect? Eh? I'm very poor man. No, I don't know. I need this sari. I need this, you know, apron. Why speaking? I need this. I don't know. Where from? No, I don't know. I need this. This way, they are all putting extra pressure on that gentleman. Eh? Father or husband, anyway. And he is going to die. Shortly, out of tension, grow sugar and pressure, and after dying. This way, dehapattu kalatra dishu atmasainyeshu asasopi tesham pramatta nidhanam pasyannupi na pasyati. He is watching this unstable condition of this material world. Still, they are so blind. Pashyannupi napashyati. Pashyannupi napashyati means they are watching, but still they cannot see. This way actually, then what is the ultimate advice? Sukadev Goswami is saying, Janmalabha paraha pungsam ante narayana sriti. Number 6. Janmalabha paraha pungsam ante narayana sriti. If you can get this benefit, that while you are going to die, you can remember Supreme Lord, Narayan or Krishna, that is the actual benefit. Then we can know that you are actually doing satsanga. After hearing Harikatha, whenever you go outside, you are enjoying your material life, then you are 100% you are not doing satsanga. Satsanga means labamatto sadhu sanga sarva siddhi hoy. I told you many times. Fraction of second, if you get sadhu sanga, it can give you highest benefit in your life. I mean, can give the lotus feet of Krishna itself. Whereas you are not getting any benefit. Why? Because you are not doing satsanga properly. Now actually, Sukadev Goswami is speaking, because you see, je etat nibritta mananam icchatam akuto bhayam joginam nipun nirnitam harer namanu kirtanam. Very nice slok, you must remember this. Number 11. Etad nibritta mananam micchatam akuto bhayam yoginam niponirnitam harer nama nukirtanam. Harer nama nukirtanam. Yoginam niponirnitam harer nama nukirtanam. Etat nibritamananam ichatam akutu bhayam yoginam niponirnitam harer nama nukirtanam. Sukadev Goswami is speaking, etad nibrittamananam icchatam akuto bhayam. To get solution, to get exact, you know, it is the exact prescription, medicine. With etad nibrittamananam means those who are going to stop their, you know, cyclic birth and death. Etad nibritta manan, those who are going to stop their cyclic order of death and birth, those who are less interested about material enjoyment, nibritta manan, nibritti and prabritti. Prabritti means according to your general instinct. You are doing according to the advice of your sense organ, you are running like dog. This is called prabritti. Nibritti means who is going to stop, I don't need. Etat nibritta mananam michyatam akuto bhayam. Yogi, those who want to become fearless, totally fearless, Those who want to become totally fearless, fear-free life we want to lead. Because we want to accept the lotus feet of Gauranga, Krishna Chaitanya Krishna. So you see, we want to accept the lotus feet of, because in Shastra you can find this advice. Tavad bhayam davina deha suhit nimityam tavad spriha paribhavo vipulas chaloho yavan nati angrima bhayam pabbinita lokaha. These material people foolish. Until and unless they accept the lotus feet of Krishna, they can never become fearless. I can put guarantee 100%. Tavad bhayam dravina deha suhit nimityam tavad spriha tavad spriha paribhavo vipulas chalobho tavad spriha paribhavo vipulas chalobho yavad na angri tema bhayam prabhinita lokaha. Prabhinita mana, prabhinita matlab, Prabhinita matlab prakishtha rupena brinite. Prakishtha rupena, not brinite means accept, from heart. You will have to accept the lotus feet of Krishna from heart. That is called prabhinite. Brinite means, brinite means baron kara, to accept. Brinite, brinite, brinite means, Vinite means to accept, baran kara, to accept. And prabhinite means to accept from heart, prabhinite. Till then, you can feel fear all the time about your liquid money or any property you have. Moving on, actually, you see, you can feel always fear. Suhid nimittam, you love your wife, you are feeling fear, my wife is, you know, sick. Sometimes she can go away from this material world. This way, all the time you are fearful, you are not fear-free. So, etad nibrittamana namakitu vayam yoginam nipurnirnitam harer namanu kirtanam. So it is the ultimate prescription of all, you know, realized soul, that you must do Sankirtan, Harinam Sankirtan. Harinam Sankirtan is ultimate, you know, result, I mean, solution. Yoginam nipun nirnitam hare namanu kirtanam. Yoginam mana, those who are realized soul, those who are yogi, they want to get connection with Supreme Lord all the time, without any interruption. Yogi nam, but you are actually topmost yogi because you are bhakti yogi. Sukadev Goswami. Naraji also bhakti yogi. So, yogi nam, nipuninitam. They all together, they prescribe same thing. Yogi nam, nipuninitam, hare nam anukirtanam. So, hare nam anukirtanam. Hare nam anukirtanam. Not kirtanam. Kirtan means I have false ego. I am doing Bhagavad Katha. Who are you? Who are you to speak Bhagavad Gita? Bhagavad is Krishna himself. We cannot speak this way. We can do Harinam. We can speak Bhagavad. No. That's why it is written, Yoginam Nipurinam Harinam Anukirtanam. Anukirtanam means under the guidance of Guru Varga, we can have the chance to can have the chance to sing some glories. Ours is Sautapantha. Ours is Sautapantha. We cannot express vanity. We cannot express false ego. Ours is Sautapantha. As we hear from our Guru Bhargava Siddhanta, so we are going to hear, sing and hear. According, as Prabhupada told, Bhaktivinoda Thakur told, Sri Paramahansa Sridhar Goswami Maharaj told, Srila Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj told, Parampuja Kesha Goswami Maharaj told, so I am going to, you know, glorify, sing some glories of Bhagavatam under their guidance. I have no freedom to make any Siddhanta of myself. I cannot manufacture Siddhanta inside my heart. All I can do is to follow my Guru Varga in toto. That is my duty. Then everything can be done. Now Parikshit Maharaj speaking, Baram muhuttam viditam ghatet sreyase yataha. If you are going to live for a very short life, still is good. We can give honor to this kind of short period of life because it has some utility for Krishna bhajan. But if we are going to live 100 years, Maharaj, but no utility if I am not doing any bhajan. You are going to live 100 years? But if you are not doing bhajan, what use? Useless. That's why Parikshit Maharaj speaking, King Pramatyasya Bahubihi Parakshair Hayani Hayanai Riho. They are Dirgodin, they are living for a long time. What use? Baram muhurtam viditam ghatati sreyase yataha. But if you are going to live for a short life, still, if you have concrete bhakti, net bhakti, solid bhakti, and your life is successful. Now I can give you example why, you know, Khatango Raja. We can give this example, very nice example. Khatango Raja was very powerful. So those demigods invite Khatango Raja to help us to defeat those demons. They are attacking us. Khatango Raja, well, yes, he is going and fighting on behalf of demigods, fighting in such a way, those demons, they are flying. Then demigods, they have become very happy. We can bless you. What kind of blessing you know? Benediction. Oh, actually, before taking any benediction, I like to know how long I am going to live. According to that, you know, picture, calculation, I am going to get benediction, okay? Could you speak me the calculation of my life? Oh, those demigods, it's very short life. You are going to die within 48 hours. If I ask you, what is the mathematical calculation of your life? Can you say? What is the mathematical calculation of our life? Can you say? No, you cannot say. Why not? What is the mathematical calculation of our life? We are going to live for some year, we are going to live for some month, we are going to live for some fortnight, we are going to live for some week, we are going to live for some hours, we are going to live for some minutes, we are going to live for some second, we are going to live for some fraction of second. Total calculation, summation. 60 years, 2 months, you know, 2 months, 1 fortnight, 1 week, 5 hours, 1 second, gone, life. This is the condition of life. That is the mathematical calculation of your life, you know. So, Khattango namo rajar sir gattayatya mihayusaha muhurtat sarvam utsijyo gatavan abhayam harim. But Parikshit, actually, Khattango Raja was very clever. Khatanga Raja, when demigods asking him, you can get some benediction from us. Well, I can ask, but first I want to know the lifespan, how long I am going to live. You say, you are going to live only 48 hours, then I don't need, go. Only bless I can get the lotus feet of Krishna. And consented, leave everything, Khatanga Raja. His king, big emperor. Parikshit Maharaj ruling over the whole world. Prithu Maharaj ruling over the whole world. Ambarish Maharaj, Saptadeep Adhipati. Ambarish Maharaj is in Saptadeep Adhipati. Parikshit Maharaj ruling the whole world. But still, they have no vanity, no false ego, you see. So Kattanga Raja is ruling whole world, his empire is big, you know, big empire. Kattanga Namaraja, then what he wanted to do? He wanted to concentrate on the lotus feet of Krishna. When he got information, within 48 hours he is going to leave his body. I don't need anything. I can concentrate. So within that, you know, Baram Murtam Viditam Ghatita Sehasa Yataha. Murtam in 24 hours is more than sufficient. I told you 24 hours is long time. Muhuttat Sarvam Utsijyagatavan Abhayam Harim. So within you know, very short time, Kattanga Raja leave everything. Because attachment and detachment are lying in your mental, you know, in your heart. Attachment or detachment, this kind of attachment means not. Bondage, huh? Attachment or detachment, this fallacy, this very nice technique. Those are big, big sadhu. Bhaktisiddhanta, Sarasvati, Goswami, Prabhupada, 64 modes all over the world, no attachment. So much property. Pure sadhu, you cannot understand the heart of pure sadhus. You cannot understand. Through reading book, you cannot understand. If you can get full kippa of pure sadhu, then and only then you... Because, you know, Guru Vaishnav, Krishna, they are all self-effulgence. If they can express their heart in front of you, they can drink it. Then you can know, otherwise not. Nothing you can know. So, you see, I is knowing everything. But, I mean, Kattanga Raja, you know, gone from this material world and attained the lotus feet of Krishna. Now, in Bhagavatam, the Sukadev Goswami wanted to give a gradual promotion. We can get gradual promotion in the way of bhajan. In the way of pure devotion, exclusive devotion, some steps are there. In Gita also you are getting karma yoga, gyan yoga, dhyan yoga, rajguru yoga, the steps. Those are steps in the way of pure devotion. See, here also, Sukadev Goswami is speaking, giving some idea about how to get realization. You see, Sukadev. First, Sukadev Goswami giving conception about, you know, yoga. Yitasano jito saso jitasanga jitandriya sthule bhagavat rupe manaha sandharayat sandharayat dhiya. Dhiya means? Your? Dhiya means your brain, buddhi, intelligentsia. This dhiya. So, first of all, you have to get victory over the asana. Asanjaya, to get victory over asana is very difficult. You can watch one sadhu, you can understand. One sadhu can sit in one seat for 10 hours. You cannot believe. Same way. He cannot feel disturbed. You are blind actually, you cannot see sadhu. There are so many symptoms. One sadhu can sit in one sadhana, one asana for a long time. This is called asanjaya. Sas, you can watch one Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava, you can see their breathing is very regulated. Very regulated. And those who are full of tension and kama, you can see there is no regularity in their shash. Shasajaya. You know, jito saso, jito sango. There can be so much dirty people, but a pure sadhu never take association. Sangha nayana, never. You know, jita sangha, jitendriya. Jitendriya means you can get control over all of your sense organ, also over your mind. Because if mind is not under your control, then your sense organ someday can put you in trouble. We can accept this thing, that you are Jitendriya, when overall, in an overall way, If your mind is, you know, topmost, you see? So if your mind is under your control, so automatically all your sense organ also can be under your control. Jito sahaso jitaso na jito sahaso jito sango jitendriya. Jito jitaso na jito sango jito bachan jitaso na jito sahaso jito sango jitendriya. Sule bhagavato rupe manoho sandhare dhiyaha. My sthula rup. Sthula rup mana matlab. What do you mean by sthula rup? Sthula rup means this total world. Hill, river, trees, all you see in the material, you know, in this material world, all is the, you know, sthula rup means is the overall rup, not fine rup. It's total course. Course, you know? Is overall roof. Is actually this, you know, parbat, you know, hills, patal, talatal, atal, vital, talatal, patal, all, everything. All we can, you can consider that this is the, you know, this is the topmost, I mean, head of Krishna, Prabhu, this is the eyes of Krishna, there's the, those are clouds, they are the hair of Krishna. This is, you can, wherever you look, you can find this whole world is the Swarup of Krishna. This way we can have to concentrate. So, I cannot speak in details, there are so many things to discuss, I can go mad. Whole life, if I discuss Bhagavatam, I cannot complete. So, anyway, I will have to give the cream, so this is my motive. Andakose sarire asmin saptyavarana sangyute vairaj puruso jo asu bhagavan dharanasraya. This whole brahmanda you can find like an egg, anda. Andakose sarire asmin saptyavarana sangyute, you know, vairaja puruso jo asu bhagavan dharanasraya. Vairaj purusa. And now Sukadev Goswami giving some definition. How to concentrate on the sthula roop, the big overall picture of this material world is nothing but the, you know, is a swarup of. This way you see, anda kose sarire asmin saptavarana sanyute vairajaha purusojo asau bhagavan dharana srayaha. Dharana mai, you are going to concentrate, imagine, but the, it is not baseless imagine. It is not baseless imagine. But we can say, it is not baseless imagine. The base of this imagination is that vairaja purusha. From that Virat Purush we are getting this material world. So it is also, because without Krishna nothing is there. Everywhere Krishna is omnipresent. So how to imagine, how to concentrate? Now I can speak two or three or four sloka. You must hear how Sukadev Goswami describing to concentrate on this Vairaj Purush. Patal metas sahi padamulam prapan prapan bhajan patanti prasnir papade rasatalam. What is speaking? Patal metas sahi padamulam patanti prasni prapade rasatalam mahatalam viso srija atho gulfo talatalam vai purushas jange dejanuni sutalam vishwamurtir rurudayam vitalancha talancha Mahitalam tajjaganam mahipate Navastalam navisaro grinanti Urastalam jyotirani kamasso Grava maharabadanam vaijanumasso Tapora ratim viduradipungso Satyastu shisnani sahasra shisna. This way, patala metasi tashahi padamulam. Virat Purur Bhairaj Puru, you can imagine that patal is the footstep of that Bhairaj Puru. Patal meta sahi padamulam patanti prasni prapade rasatalam. Prasni means gulfo, gant, rasatalam. Mahatalam visasajyatha gulfo. Talatalam vai purushasya janghe. This way, different part of, you know, Bhairaj Purus is compared here with natural phenomena. This way, give in comparison. Nadyasso nadyo, nadyasso nadyo atho tonu, bhajan tonu ruhani, mohi ruha avisya tonur nipendam. Bhajan, these rivers, they are actually, you know, vessel, blood vessel. Atanur yani, you know, these trees, they are, say, you know, hair of body. This way compared. So this way, basically, Sukadev Goswami giving primary conception for the beginners. So how to go up? Those who are jagi, you can, they can concentrate. So that they cannot feel any, you know, attraction from this material world. Wherever you see, is nothing else. He can see Krishna. Because when we are going to Darjeeling, Salem, our trip is not bhakti. It's one kind of, you know, bhog, enjoyment. But when Prabhupada going to Salem, it is not enjoyment. It is bhakti. When Prabhupada going to Darjeeling Hill, it is not, you know, material enjoyment. But you go, you like, ah, oh, I like to go there to see. It's your personal interest. It's not bhakti. Huh? All material people loving, mane actually running here and there. In the name of bhajan, we also like to travel. What use? What net benefit? I will have to run according to the desire of Gurudev and Prabhupada. What Prabhupada done? Not whimsical. It's very bad, a bad reaction. You can lose your whole life. No use. Now, Parikshit Maharaj, in the second chapter of second canto, going to give idea about how yogi purusha through bhajan can get their, you know, gradual improvement. They can get gradual, because we already know our Sanatana Goswami path in Brihad Bhagavatam Mrita given nice conception about how Gopakumar going up and up, not satisfied. Going up again? No, is not satisfied. Ultimately going to Vrindavan, Goloka. So this way, you see, yogi purusha, they can get gradual improvement. Because there's two kind of mukti specially we can, you know, explain here. One is shaddha mukti, one is gradual promotion. Shaddha mukti means instant mukti. You leave your body and attain success. Mukti means, again I will have to explain this mukti, this term. Those Mayavadi, they think to submerge with impersonal Brahma effulgence, if they submerge, that they think it is mukti. Those yogi, they thinking we can meditate, concentrate on the lotus feet of that Paramatma, sitting inside the heart of everybody. Padesha matram purusham basantyam. Pradesh means ekbigda. Sitting, the yogi can. If they meet that purush, that paramatma, they think we are attaining success, mukti. But as per Bhakti Yoga, Gauri Siddhanta, muktir hitva anatha rupam sarupena vyavasthiti iti mukti. Mukti means we can leave, discard everything. We are less interested. Only to realize, only to feel that I am Krishna Das. Jive sarupai Krishna Nitya Das. Okay? Jive sarupai Krishna Nitya Das. To realize this thing 100%, it is called actually mukti. To get the chance of seva in eternal life is called mukti. We are not going to make any, you know, dirty meaning. So you see, this way, Gopakumar also gradual promotion going. You see, this is the art, you see. This is called Devi Dham. It's called Devi Dham. After that, Devi Maheshu Dhamasu Tesu Tesu Tete Prabhava Nichaya Vihitascha Deno. Gradual, you know, there is slab, you know, so, you know, nice arrangement there. First, Bhulog, Bhur, Bhava, Swa, Maho, Janu, Tapu, Satya. This way, gradual improvement. You have now no right to stay in Tapaloka. Januloka, no, because you have your right to stay. That's why you are put here. You have right to stay in Maholeka. Upakorman Brahmachari, they are staying there. For a long time they are observing Brahmacharya. So now actually, gradual improvement actually, those yogi, they can concentrate on that Purusha setting, Paramatma setting inside heart. So I like to discuss this point, one sloka only. Kechit sa hidayan. Here is written, Sukadev Goswami speaking, yogi, what is the condition of yogi? Kechit sa dehantar hridaya bakase pradesha matram purusham basantyam. Kechit sa dehantar hridaya bakase pradesha matram purusham basantyam. Chaturbhujam kanjarathanga sankha gadadharam dharanaya smaranti. Kechit sa hridayantar bhajan. Kechit sa dihantar hridayavakasi. Kechit sa dihantar hridayavakasi padeshamatram purusham basantyam. Chaturbhujam kanjarathanga sankha gadadharam dharanaya smaranti. Four hands we can. Because the Paramatma sitting is. This facility is not for everybody. Only for yogi, those who are successful. Kechit sadehant hridaya bukase pradeshamatram purusham basantam chaturbhujam kanjarathanga sankho gadadharam dharanaya smaranti prasanna bhaktam nalinayateksanam kadamba kinjal kapisang vasasam prasanna bhaktam nalinayateksanam kadamba kinjal kapisang vasasam pisang bhajan prasanna bhaktam. If you see the lotus mouth of Krishna, Prabhu, Paramatma, is laughing always. Very nice eyes, you know. Nolinaya tekshanam. Like lotus petal. Very nice eyes, you know. Prasanya bhaktam nolinaya tekshanam. Kadamba kinjal kapisang vasasam. Lasat Maharatno Hiran Hiran Mayangadam Spurat Spurat Maharatno Kirito Kundalam. This way, the beauties of Krishna and Paramatma. This way, Parikshit Maharaj is in front of Parikshit Maharaj, Sukadev speaking. So nice looking Krishna. Oh, we cannot describe. It's impossible. This is not an object of philosophy that I can represent some philosophy and you can grasp that philosophy, you can understand that. Not that. It's a question of direct feeling. How I can describe what is a, you know, how nice looking the Paramatma is. Now, Sukadev Goswami is speaking nicely. To create, you know, detachment inside my heart. Because I am full of desire. Inside my heart there is a kama, krodha, lobha, madho, mastaja, everything. There are luster, greed, everything, attachment. So for the facility, for this facility, to grow some, you know, sense of knowledge, to grow detachment, jnana. Parikshit Maharaj now speaking this way. Hey, Sukadev Goswami speaking in front of Parikshit. Satyam khito kim kasipu prayasai baho sasidhya upabarhanai kim. Satyanjalo kim purudhavna patra digbal kalado satikim dukulai chirnan king pati na santi dishanti bhiksham naivangripa parabhito sarito pishusya rudhya guha kimajito avatyub nopasanyan kasmad bhajanti kavayo dhanadur madandha kasmad bhajanti kavayo dhanadur madandhyan. Why those sadhu going to catch the lotus feet of the rich people? They are beast. Why the sadhu, why going there to catch their lotus feet to get some money from there? Why? Why? Sukadev Goswami asking, what necessary? Krishna is there to give me facility, everything. Dirty rich man. Always concentrating on ugly thing, dirty thing. They are going to concentrate. That's why Sukadev Goswami, you know, is singing this, you know, glory. Huh? Satyam khito kim kasipu prayase. I don't need any pillow to sleep. You can go and watch. I don't need any pillow to sleep nicely. I don't need sound sleep. Here is it in. Satyam khito kim kasipu prayasai. Bahau sasidhye upabarhanai kim. This earth itself, I can get some mat and sleep nicely. What use that I can give a cushion to sleep nicely? I want bedstead, cushion, very nice bed cover. Why need? Sukadev Goswami speaking. Satyam khito. Khito means the earth is there. Oh, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, how sleeping in Gambira? How? In earth, sleeping. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu sleeping, how? Satyam khito kim kasibu prayase. Why are you always trying to get cushion, this, that, bed? What need? And if we have an arm, you know, this arm, we can sleep this way. You can watch one sadhu when sleeping. He's sleeping this way, no pillow. Only use this one and sleep. Nicely sleeping. No need of any pillow. You know. So, Satyam khitokim kasipi uprayasai bahau shasidde upabarhanai kim. We have two arms. You can sleep this way. Nice. Satyanjalo kim purudham nipatra. Why you are collecting golden pot, silver pot to take and a prasadam? Why? You are rich man? Huh? Whereas we have our hand. Hand is sufficient, we can take prasadam and eat nicely. Satyanjalokin purudham nipatra digbal kalado king satiking dukulai. Why you are going to collect nice, nice clothes? Eh? Because skin, the skin of, you know, trees are there. Eh? On those previous day, those sadhu muni, they used to use that skin. Skin, you know, skin of tree. They get skin. Digbal kaladi sati kim dukulai. Or at all, if you are not going to take it well, you can search, you can find some cloth somebody throw. Like Gaurkisar Bhaji Maharaj, some dead body coming, and one cloth is there in his body. While they're burning, they throw that cloth. Gaurkisar Bhaji collect and wash it in Ganga water, very nicely on Ganga mud. Then that thing. But not going to beg, you give me one cloth, I have no money. Why? Why you are going to catch the lotus feet of rich people? It is very, very derogatory. Insulting on the part of a, you know, Niskinchans, don't ask anything from anyone. By the mercy of Krishna, if anything coming, you can accept. Why you are so anxious? Chirnani king pathina santi de santi bhiksham naivangripa paravito sarito pisosyan. You can drink water from river, you can go. So anywhere you can collect, but what is there? And you can, you know, there is a shelter, you know, you can take shelter anywhere. Why you are making so much building, this, that? It is a whole of snack. Yeah. Guru Pad Padma sometimes used to say, saper vasa holo, saper vasa. Santo Goswami Maharaj used to say, "Is saper bhasa, you know, the whole of snack. Why you are making? Some useless people can come and enjoy staying here. Eh? You are making guest houses. Who is going to do bhajan? Those who are going to do bhajan, at any cost they can come and attend Harikatha. At any cost. If there is earthquake, still they can come. And those who are not going to come at all, they are not. If I get so much facility, they cannot come. If they come with kapatida. So, there is cave. In Vrindavan, you can get so many chabutara. Vrindavan is chabutara, tahemon monoghera. Monoghera. Chabutara mean? Those Brajavasi previous day they used to make a nice place where sadhu can come and stay there. Very nice. There's like umbrella on said, nice sadhu. Nobody going to stay. Nobody going to drive you. For, hey, you go away from our temple. They can speak me because I am speaking Harikatha. About absolute, they cannot tell out me. Hey, go away. Santo Goswami are blessing me that you can go on speaking this way. If anybody asking you, go away, you can go away. But still don't change all Guru Varga. You cannot change your Siddhanta, all you can speak about that absolute truth. So this way you see, Parikshit Maharaj wanted to get some conception about detachment. How we can, you know, and those common people, they have some kind of desire, you know. But before that, I like to, second chapters, 36 sloka and 37 sloka. 36 and 37 sloka, I like to, second canto, second chapter. 36, 37. Very important. After I can switch over to third udhaya. Tasmat sarvatmana rajan harihi sarvotto sarvada. Sratabhya kirtitabhyascha smartabhya bhagavaninam. Tasmat, that is why, while I am showing you, this is the condition of this world. Tasmat, that's why, unstable world, unstable worldly situation. So, that's why, Tasmat sarvatmana rajan harihi sarvatta sarvada. Anywhere you stay, any time, know there is condition. Without any condition, you can go on singing the glories of Krishna. Because in Sikkhasta Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, second sloka, first chacheto darpanam arjanam bhava mahadabhagini nirvapanam sevakoirva chandika vitaranam vidyavad jivanam anandan vidivardhanam patipadam purnamito asvadanam sarvatma snapanam param yata sikrishna sangita hankirtanam. Nam nama kari bahudani jo sarvasakti stattarpita niyamita smarane no kala itadishita vagiva bhagavan mahapi duddhaivam idrisham yajuni nanu raga. Same thing here. Tasmat sarvatmana rajan harihi sarvatta sarvata. Niyamito smarane no kalo, no time and no binding. Any time, always you should do. Tasmat sarvatmana rajan harihi sarvatra sarvata. Shatabhyo kirtitabhasya smartabhyo bhagavan nanam. Those human beings, they should hear, sing, and I already told, Sovan, Kirtan, and Smaran are correlated. I already told. I already give evidence. So this thing, Sratabhya, Kirtitabhasya, Smartabhya. Smartabhya means to be done. It's a rule. You know, Sratabhyo, Kirtitabhascho, Smartabhyo, Bhagavan Ninam, all the time and non-stop. Right? There's a rules, you see. Same thing Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, see, you know. Sarvakkhan balaithe vidinahiyar. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu saying, Kishayana kibhajane kimba jagarane ahar nishachinta Krishna balaha padane. While taking prasadam, while you are sleeping, every time, kishayane kibhajane, kimba jagarane, ahar nishachinta Krishna valaha padane. Chaitanya, it is the instruction of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the Supreme Lord. Then, 36 slok, you see, so nice. Pivanti je bhagavato atmanah satam kathamritam sabanapate shushangritam. Pivanti je bhagavato atmanah satam kathamritam sabanapate shushangritam. Punantite visaya vidushita sayam brajantita charano saroruhantikam pivanti je bhagavato atmanah satam. Those who are hearing the glories of Krishna, Supreme Lord, from the lotus mouth of those pure sadhu, pivanti je bhagavata atmanah satyam kathamritam savanapatishu sangritam. Sangritam means continuously they are hearing the nectary and harikatha from a pure sadhu. They can purify himself. Panantite vishayo vidushitasayam. Their heart is full of matter, desire. They get clarify, clean. Cheto darpana marjanam, same thing. Panantite vishayo vidushita sayam are brajanti. Ultimately, brajanti means going. Ultimately, they are going, climbing this eternal world. Brajanti ta charana saro ruhantikam. Okay, this is the facility we can get, but non-stop. Because our heart is full of dirty demands. So, cheto darpana marjanam and this slope are the same. Chaitanya Darpana Marjanam and the sloka are same. Same advice we are getting from Bhagavatam and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the Supreme Lord, speaking same. Now, Those who are having some desire, I like to get some siddhi, I like to get some property, I have no children, I like to get children, I have no property, I like to get some property, I like to get some nice, beautiful wife, I like to get some handsome, you know, stout husband. If you have this kind of demand, then you will have to worship different kind of demigods, but it is unstable procedure. It is unstable procedure, it is not prescribed in Shastra. But somehow if you want to get some, you know, this way, you are giving advice how and when, which way you can get this. It is not actually the ultimate goal. What to do? You know, this way is given, if you want long life, and beautiful, then you can worship Ashwini Dvayo, Ashwini Kumaradvayam. If you want to get, you know, Pushti, then Ilang Jajet, Ila Devi, Patishthakam, this way actually different kind of, you know, if you want to get nice wife, then you have to worship Urvashi. Bhajan, Rupabhi Kama Gandharvano, if you want to get beautiful, you know, figure, nice, Gandharva you will have to. Yagyam jajecha jasaskama kasaskama pachetasam. Vidya kamastu girisam dampatyartham umasatim. If you want to get a nice, you know, mutual dampatya jivan mane, you know, family life, then you will have to worship Umadevi. This way actually, giving nice advice. If you want to get power, you know, effulgence. Brahma varchasas kamastu jajeto brahmanah patim. Indram indriya kamastu praja kamah prajapatim. If you want to give children, then prajapati. Indra kamastu. Indriya, you like to get some facilities of, you know, enjoyment of Indriya, sense organ, you have to worship Indra. This way, different, you know, have to worship, but it is not the procedure. In Gita, Bhagavan says it is Abhidhi Burvakam. Those who are worshipping Devi to get some facilities, those who are worshipping, you know, different demigods. It's not the procedure. Krishna speaking in Gita, it is not the procedure abhidhi purvakam. It is illegal on their part. Because any kind of facility they are getting, directly or indirectly, I am granting this. I am getting. Maybe you are getting from Indra. But the grant approved by me, you know. And ultimately what is prescribed here? Ultimately Sukadev Goswami is speaking, Akamaho sarva kamo va moksha kamo udarodhi. Akamaho sarva kamo va moksha kamo udarodhi. Tibrena bhokti yogena jajeto purusham param. So those actually if you have any kind of desire or if you have no desire, any condition, if you have different kind of desire, you have no desire at all, akamaha sarva kama va moksha kama mudardi, you want to get moksha, still, it is the prescription that tibrena bhakti yogena jajeta purusham param. You will have to worship that purusham param bhavan sri krishna paratpara kileshwar tibrena bhakti yogena with strong, tremendous bhakti. With strong affinity, tremendous bhakti, you will have to anyway worship Krishna is good. This is the procedure. Though, if you have some desire, if you have different kind of desire, you have no desire at all, still, anyway, you will have to worship. You know, this way you will have to worship that Supreme Lord. This is the prescription. And after that, Sanakadi Rishi, Sanok, those actually now we are going back to Naimish Kshetra. Up to now, mane up to some chapter we are discussing, Shukadev Goswami directly to Parikshit Maharaj, that means Shukadev Goswami quoting this thing, this happens. Shukadev Goswami speaking. In Naimishar speaking, Shukadev Goswami speaking and quoting that. Shukadev Goswami speaking to Parikshit Maharaj. Shukadev Goswami speaking to this way. Actually, it is the quotation given by Shukadev Goswami. Now, Sanakadi Rishi, those who are attending the Harikatha there in Naimish Arana, Naimish Kshetra, who? The Sanakadi Rishi, 60,000 Rishis. And Sutadu Goswami, the speaker, singing the glories of Bhagavatam. Now, Sanakadi Rishi, with heavy heart, speaking out their own feeling. Now, Sanakadi Rishi, on hearing, they are feeling some tremendous, you know, feeling. Out of their own feeling, they are speaking out some nice thing. It is also Harikatha. What? Tarabo king na jivanti bhastya, king na sasanti uto, na khadanti na mehanti king gami pasavapare 18. Third chapter 18. Tarabo king na jivanti bhastya, king na sasanti uto, na khadanti na mehanti kim gami pasabo apare. Tarabaho king na jivanti. Those trees, they are not living? They are also living creature? Sanakadi Rishi is speaking, those trees, they are also living. But they cannot go anywhere. Tarabaho king na jivanti. Those trees, they are not living? They are also living. Bhastana sasanti uto. In the Iron Man, in his factory, you can see one kind of air blow system. Air blows, you know? Chap, chap. Air, he is taking air after the pressing, then oxygen going. Air blow system. This is bhasta in Sanskrit. Tarabo king na jivanti, bhasta king na sasanti uto. He is also breathing, taking. Dosta, also doing same thing, and you want to, you know, compare with him, that Basta. No khadanti mehanti kim kamo pasubo apare. In the village street, village road, there are also dogs and they are jackal, they are also eating and passing stool. Your life is almost same with them. This way, Sanakadri Singh, they are out of their own strong feeling. They're expressing nice feeling. Tarabo king na jivanti bhastya, king na sasanti yuto, na khadanti na mehanti, kim gami pasava pare, sha bida bada hao stokharai sangstuta purushaha pasu, na yatkarna patho peto jatu naam gadagrajaha. Those who are not hearing Harikatha through their, you know, this ear, they are like beast, like, you know, camel, jackal. They are actually like shaw. Shaw mean jackal. Shaw mean kutta. Shaw mean kutta. Bido mean Pig, bido badaho, bido bhuj mane bido means actually stool, badaho mean pig, ostro mean actually camel, kharoi mean gordhav, you know, it's like horse, it's a cross beat of horse and, you know, ash, it's a gordhav khachar. So this way, actually, they are giving feeling, they are expressing their deep feeling. Out of this Harikatha, they are expressing their direct feeling. This is the condition. After that speaking, Sanakadi Rishi, that ear, the hearing organ is like a hole. Bilebator kramavikramano jena srinant karna puthe narasya. Bilebator kramavikramano jena srinant karna puthe narasya. Jivasati darduri keva suto na chopa gayati uruga yogatha. Bile bato urukrama vikramano jena srananta karna pute narasya. The man who is not hearing the nectarian harikatha through his hearing organ is just like a hole of snack. This powerful, mighty superman, those who are not hearing harikatha, of that, you know, all Supreme Lord. And His tongue, jivha, asati, is like pros. Dardurikeva, like fog. Suto, nachopa upagayuti urugayo gatha. Those who are not singing the glories of Krishna, their tongue is, you know, pros. Just like a pros. Eyes like fog. Fog without any reason, gong, gong. Fog what doing? Always making some sound. Useless. No reason. He is making sound, that's why snake gate facility to detect where is fog. Snake gating facility. Hey, stop! Is fog. Gone, gone, gone. Jiva asati darduri keva suto no cha upagayatu urugayu gatha. Bharaha param patta kirita justam api uttamangam nanamed mukundam. Varaha param patto kirit justam opi uttamangam nanamed mukundam. Though there is a nice crown or, you know, turban, but that head is useless. If the head is decorated with crown or turban, it's okay. But it is not paying any dandavat, not sruging in front of Krishna, so it is useless. You should die. Varaha param patta kirita justam apiyuttamangam na na named mukundam. It's not paying in dandavat mukunda. His head is useless. It's only a wet. Because whole body, your brain, your head is, this total portion is very heavy. This portion is heavy, heavier than all limbs, all other limbs. And your eyes is just like the feet of a peacock. A feather of a peacock. You say you can feel, you can see, useless. Is it like eyes? You can see? So it is written. Barihiyatete nayane naranaham. Lingani bisturna nirikshatuje. Who is not watching the lotus feet of Krishna, Vishnu, his eyes is useless, almost, you know, blind is. Padouni nam to druma janma bhajo khetrani nano brajato harirjo. Who is not doing parikram, his leg is useless, like trees. Sitting in GRSC room, only in useless. What use? This way, actually, Sanakadi received, they are expressing deep feeling, you see? Deep feeling. Ah, who got, you know, this is the condition, is the poor condition of this material world. But still, they are not getting any consciousness. Where from they get consciousness? If they are approaching in his conscious soul, they can get conscious. They are approaching here and they are useless. Prabhupada used to speak, you must approach a nice, you know, realized soul. Otherwise, the hearing is useless. Prabhupada speaking, This ear you should put in front of a nice sadhu. Kanta ke upojukto jayga patte hobe. Prabhupada used to speak this way. Ei kanta ke thik jayga dite hobe. You have to take your, you know, oral reception. This is the oral reception system. You have to take in such a place where you can have the chance to hear transcendental sound, not that material sound, larelappa, sound and music you are enjoying, getting some glamour and position. Oh, I am also going to temple. I know you are also going. Eh? I am also going to temple. Ah, I know you are coming to temple. Everybody, in Gauriya Mart, there in Bagh Bazar, Gauriya Mission, one thing happened, you see? All false ego people, the material people, they are coming daily to Gauriya Mart to pay Dandavad in the morning time and paying Dandavad in front of Krishna. They have some money popped up. They want to prove that I am also going to Mart to get some honor, you know, glamour. Every morning time paying. Papoham papaskarmanam papasva papasambhavah trahimam pundarikaksha sarva papa haro hari. He is speaking daily and paying dandavat. But those sadhu, actual sadhu then knowing he is kapat. Every day speaking loudly so that we can hear, we can pay on a big sadhu. You are speaking this way in front of Krishna. Papoham papaskarmanam papasva papasambhavah trahimam pundarikaksha sarva papa haro hari. But some sadhu could realize he is kapat. So someday I can test him. What kind of testing? Now one day morning time he is paying dandavat. Papo aham papas karmanam papas papas paying prostrate dandavat. After that, after paying dandavat, parikram is going away. And one sadhu saying, oh pap, oh sinful figure, come, come. Hey, why you are speaking this way? You know etiquette? You speaking this way, Rabis, you are sadhu. What I can do? What's wrong with me? You are giving identity this way in front of Krishna, then he becomes tired. You are giving your own identity in front of Krishna, whereas when I speak, you become angry. That's when you are kapat. You are kapat. I am speaking same thing as you are giving identity. According to your own identification, I am speaking. I become very angry. So this way you see, so many people coming in math. But Prabhupada speaking, be careful. If you want to get Krishna, not a matter of joke. You will have to give all your life and, you know, everything you will have to give. If you reserve some money backside, when I am sick, that money can save me, then you are not actual sadhu. You can watch one sadhu, 100% they believe. They never keep anything with them. They know anything coming they can use. Ah, useless. Hey, Kali, if I put money, all disciples can come and, you know, kill me. You don't know. But in Mart you must keep something to organize some festivals, okay? I'm not speaking that somebody can make wrong or negative meaning of that. Anyway, now actually before describing about this creation, suddenly Sukadev Goswami discover, well, I forget to Mangalacharan, I forget. Sukadev Goswami, for so long time he is speaking Harikatha. Now suddenly discovering, I forget to Mangalacharan. I have to Bande Guru Padad, he had to do nothing. You know, now doing. Sukadev Goswami, now it is actually Mangalacharan of Sukadev Goswami. So I can read. You can understand if you concentrate. I cannot speak in details, time cannot permit me. Sukuvacho. Namaha Parasmai Purushaya Bhuyase Sadudbhavastana Nirodalilaya. Namaha parasmai purushaya bhuyase sadudbhavo sthana nirodalilaya grihita sakti tritayayo dehinam antara bhavayanu palakshma vartane Bhuyo namaha sadbrijano chide asatam asambhavaya khilo swartamurtvai. Bhuyo namaha sadbrijino chide asatam asambhavaya khilo swartamurtvai. Pungsam punaha paramahansa astrami vyavasthitanam anugrijyadasuse namo namaste sturishabhayo satyatam vidurakastayo muhunko yoginam nirasto sammatisayena radhasa sadhamani brahmani rangsate namaha yat kirtanam yat smaranam yadikshanam yat bandhanam yat savanam jadarhanam lokasya sadda vidunot kalmasam tasmai shivadra shavase namaha yat kirtanam yat smaranam yadikshanam yat bandhanam yat savanam jadarhanam lokasya sadda vidunot kalmasam tasmai shivadra shavase namo namaha. This way yat kirtanam, if he can hear about that, Supreme Lord, yat kirtanam yat smaranam, if we remember, swaranam, yadikshanam, if we look at him, yat bandhanam, if we do bandhan, yat sravanam, yat kirtanam yat smaranam, yadikshanam yat bandhanam, yat sravanam yat arhanam, arhan manu utpuja, yat sravanam. Yat bandhanam, everything. If any bonded soul doing, they can get highest benefit. Lokasya saddo, not benefit. Lokasya saddo vidunuti kalmasam. Instant. Oh, Krishna. From heart if you speak one time, all papa, all, you know, past activities, all destroy. Be careful. One Krishna name is so powerful. Ram, Ram, Ram. One Ram Nam. More than sufficient. To destroy the sinful activities I have done, the result I am going to suffer. No! Oh Ram! Bas, gone. Buddhimanta Khan, when Muslim, you know, king, you know, Hussein Shah, by the request, by the pressure of wife, was bound to give some bitter water, karwar pani, into the mouth of forcefully. Buddhimanta Khan. Then what to do? I took water there. What to do? Everybody is speaking, those who are ruling Brahman. That time, ruling Brahman society prescribed, hey, you must die. How? Going to Varanasi to take advice what to do. What is the kind of expiation? No expiation you have to do. This is the expiation. A hot, you know, clarified butter, you must take in a glass and drink. Hot! And die. This is. When you're meeting Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, no! You can speak Krishna. Oh, Krishna. One Krishna Namke, huh? Yes. But their prescription is very, you know, dangerous. No, they are not knowing about the glories of Krishna. Lokasya saddo vidhanuti kalamasam tap sasmai subhadra subhase namaha. Subhadra subhase, all mangalam, full of mangal. And the object of mangal, we can hear it, you know. This way Sukadev Goswami glorifying the lotus feet of Krishna. Bandana. Tapasino dana parajaso sino. Manosino mantra vidho sumangala. Khemangna bindanti bina jadarpanam. Tasmai shubhadra sabase namo nama. Tapasino dana parajaso sino. Manosino mantra vidho sumangala. Tapasino ha. Those who are doing astuti, they cannot get result. Danpara, those who are doing donation, they also cannot get actual result. Jasasino, they are getting jasa, prem and pem. They cannot get actual result. Manasino, mantra vidhasumangalaha. Khemam na bindanti bina jadarpanam. If they cannot put everything and throw everything into the lotus feet of Krishna, offer into the lotus feet of Krishna, if you give any honor to me, I should give one honor to my Guru Maharaj. Guru Maharaj to Prabhupada, Prabhupada to Bhaktisiddhanta, he said to Krishna, Anantadev. I am Krishna ultimately. Then no pratishtha can touch you. Khemam na bindanti bina jadarpanam tasmai shubhadya sabase namo namah. Shubhadya sabase. So, if you cannot offer everything unto the lotus feet of Krishna, then you are not going to get result, actual result. Tasmai namasasmai bhagavate vyasayami tatejase kapoor jnanamayam saumya janmukham bhuruhasavam. This way, you see, atapar, I know, now they are paying, Sukadev Goswami paying dandavat, namastasmai bhagavate vyasayamita tejase, I got this, you know, bhagavat from Vyasadev Goswami, so as a guru, Sukadev Goswami now paying dandavat. Now about this creation, I like to speak. It's a vast chapter, but I can speak in detail and small. You know, this is the creation. You see, Narodji Maharaj in front of Father Brahma speaking. Oh, Father, I think you are the topmost authority. Because all creation coming from you, everything done by you, so we cannot see anybody else except you. We cannot see. So we always watching, you are doing everything. You are all in all. Actually, but Brahma speaking, Who my son Narad, it is called Maya. Great illusion that you all think I am topmost, all in all. But actually not so. Actually not so. So Brahma, out of his humble attitude, not speaking in front of Naraji Maharaj. Tasmai namo bhagavate vasudevaya dhimahi janmayaya durjaya mangbadanti jagadgurum. Tasmai nama bhagavate vasudevaya dhimahi janmayaya durjayaya mangbadanti yagadgurum. Every people think I am the topmost fountainhead. Not that. I am not Jagadguru. Actually one supreme authority is there. His name is Krishna. I am taking birth from him. He is all in all. He is engaging me in this seva of creation. Vilajjamanaya yasostatum ikkha pathe amua vimohita vikatthante mamahumiti durdhiyaha. Those who are not having actual intelligence here, they put it into maya. Vilajjamanaya jasvastatum ikkhapati amva vimohita vikatthante mamahumit durdhiyo. That maya cannot come in front of Krishna. Paying dandavat from backside. But be careful. Because that maya feels shy. That maya always feeling shy to come in front of Krishna. That Vasudeva. And by the magic spell of that maya, by the influence of that maya, those who are bonded soul, you know, they are, hey, this is my land. I can kill you if you like to get possession. He is speaking, is my wife. This is mama humiti dhir. This mad people, those who are put it into maya, bonded soul, they are always speaking this way. Hey, this is mine. me and my. They are speaking. So Brahma now speaking. Now Brahma want to clarify this point in front of Naraji, who is expressing some doubt about what, who you are. You are the supreme authority, or we think so because we see nothing. We only see you. You are doing everything. So we, Brahma, no. Narayanu parabeda deva narayanangaja narayanu paraloka narayanu paramakha narayanu paro paro yogo narayanu param tapah narayanam param jnanam narayanu paragati. Narayan is all. Who is Narayan? Nare Swayanam Jasu iti Narayan. Narman is all. You see, Mahavishnu Jagatkarta. That, you know, is, you know, is a sleeping there, Karanar Sai. And Garbhagata Sai, in each Brahmanda, that Karanar Sai entering as a Khiraduk Aga Garbhagata Sai. And from the navel position, one lotus flower, you know, take birth. And on this lotus flower, Brahma someday discover, where I am, what is this? Who am I? Where from I come? Coming this way. This way actually, Narayan is all, the ultimate goal of Veda, ultimate goal of all Jagya. Ultimate outcome of final outcome of yoga, you know, yajna, yoga, tapa, jnana, all is that, and Narayan is the ultimate shelter, gothi. This way actually, this creation going on, this creation is very, very, you know, how this creation, I am giving in short, very small. Actually, when you find Sato, Rajo, Tamo, three modes of nature, when they are staying in balanced condition, equipoised, balanced condition. Sato, Rajo, Tamo, all in balanced condition. That time, no creation is there. When Sato, Rajo, Tamo is in balanced condition, there is no srishti, no creation, not even time. Not even time. Time means kal. A kaler are engaged, are ki are. Kal means time. One question was put in front of Einstein, the great scientist. Einstein, what do you mean by time? Einstein speaking. Time is nothing but movement. Oh, really? Yes. Movement. Time is nothing but movement. Movement? So, Einstein giving this theory, time, space as matter. Time, space and matter. How interrelated? Time, space and matter all interrelated with each other. How? When Einstein speaking, time is nothing but movement. Now the question coming, who or what can move? Coming? Well, question of object coming? So matter coming. Otherwise no conception of moving, who is moving, where? Where moving? How much moving? Then space coming? So time, space as matter or interrelated, this theory was discovered by Einstein. And that mathematical calculation was done by the great scientist Satyan Bose. Satyan Bose. So you see, time is nothing but movement. When there is no creation, Aham Vibhasam Abhagre Nanyajyat Sarasat Param, only I was there, nobody was there, nothing there. After this creation, I am the ultimate goal. After this annihilation, also I am. I am the residue. So now you see, when Satorajo Tamo in balanced condition, then there is no creation. But Sukadev Goswami is speaking, somehow by the desire of Krishna, Eko Aham Bahusham, Seta Sator Upanishad, Krishna putting determination, Eko Aham Bahusham, I am one, I like to be many. Eko Aham Bahusham. So, Satoraja Tamo, when in balanced condition, there is no condition, no agitation. By the desire of Krishna, the Sato, Rajo and Tamo get disturbed, agitated. They are losing their balancing condition. Sato, Rajo, Tamo. Balancing condition disturbed. Now they are actually, when Bhagavan, you know, Bhagavan Adhishtan in Kal, Kal mean time, giving power, Adhishtan. Then from there, Sato, Rajo, Tamo, three modes of nature get disbalanced and they have become agitated. They become agitated. And the balance is disturbed and then and only then the possibility of this creation coming. Sistir Unmukhata. The possibility of this creation now, you know, coming in front of us. And when Bhagavan, Supreme Lord, you know, give by the Adhishtan, by the power of Supreme Lord, you know, Bhagavan is giving power to Prakriti, nature, Maya. Then jiv adrishto mahatattva janmai. What do you mean by mahatattva? No Englishman can give exact translation. It's not possible, they don't know. Mahatattva means, I can explain this way, the possibility of this creation. Like inside one egg, the possibility of one baby is creation. So, By the desire of Krishna, Krishna putting power, you see, this Adhishtan, then Jivadishta Mahatattva Utpanna Hai, Janmai. This Jivadishta means all infinity Jiva resting in Vishnu. When the previous, why the time of previous annihilation, all Vishnu. Jasaika nisheshito kalo mathavalambo jivanti loma vilaja jagadannanatha vishnura mahana iho yasso kalavishesho gavinda madhi purusham tamaham bhajami. With annihilation, Mahavishnu, all going inside like particles, dust particles, like dust particles, all universe, infinity universe going inside. Vishnu with Jogamaya. Yogamaya Astrito, Yoganidra. Your sleeping is not equal to Krishna sleeping, Yogamaya. When Mahavishnu sleeping is with Yoganidra, it's called Yoganidra. Your sleeping is not Yoganidra. Your sleeping is not Yoganidra. Your sleeping is Maya. Your sleeping is not Yoganidra. In dream, you are getting some Maya. In dream, always you are getting some Maya, 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 Maya. But Bhagavan, when sleeping, is called Yoganidra. Bhagavan closing eyes. Yoganidra means, when all Prakriti in a Satarajatama in balanced condition, only Vishnu is there inactive condition, lying. It's called sleeping. But not that all knowledge gone from Vishnu. Like when you are sleeping, it is just equal to dead body. But Krishna sleeping is not like that. Mahavishnu when sleeping, it is just like Yoganidra. It's like Yoganidra, you see. So now, Mahatattva create, and you see, Rajo and Satogun increasing, and Mahatattva get distorted. Mahatattva get distorted. And from there, matter, knowledge and action, sarup. one tama pradhan ek tattva, one tattva is creating. Very careful about this point. You know, rajo and tamo, these two qualities going on increasing gradually, and by that increasing, the mahatattva get distorted. And from that distorted condition of mahatattva, then drabya, matter, gyan, knowledge, and action, all three, you know, spring up. And that tattva is tamo pradhan. It is called tamo, and but still it is actually it is named as ahankar tattva. And if I speak it is false ego, it looks bad. Ahankar tattva, I can speak this way. I cannot speak this way as a false ego. This is not good actually. It is not actually translation. Ahankar tattva adhidevata is sankarsan. The adhidevata of ahankar tattya is Sankarsan himself. And in Chitta Tattya is Vasudev sitting inside. Man, Aniruddha, Man, Buddhi, Chitta, Ahankar. This way I can explain after, time to time. Now this ahankar tattya is a Sankarsan tattya, is the overall, you know, adidevata of that ahankar tattva. That ahankar tattva get distorted again. Mahatattva distorted, get distortion, and you know that from there drabya, matter, gyan and action, all three coming, is called actually ahankar tattva. And after that, from ahankar tattva it become distorted. Then from there, that ahankar tattya, swatik, rajasik and tamasik, three division created. Swatik, rajasik and tamasik, this division automatically it is done. From swatik ahankar we get all demigods, adhikarik devota, those who are taking control of different charge, department, Indra, Adi, Varun, Adi, Sap, you know, Sattik Ahankar, from Sattik Ahankar, the demigods taking birth, and from Rajasik Ahankar, all your sense organ, you know, sense organ, hands, leg, eyes, ear, nose, you know, tongue, everything, you know, from Rajasik Ahankar, as Indriya Samuho, all, you know, sense organ taking birth. And from tamasik ahankar, panchabhut. Panchabhut mean earth, air, light, you know. Khiti, rapo, analo, bayu, khang, mano, buddhi, revacha. Ithar, water, you know, is the, you know, see, five elements. Five elements what? Khiti, apa, tej, marudbam, all created, panchabhut. Out of that panchabhut, the elements, your body is built up. You think it is my body. Who is going to speak this way? Foolish man. Actually, you are foolish man. It's not your body. Prakriti ma is the actual mother. Your mother is not actual mother. Prakriti ma, kamakha ma, is the original mother. You see, this way actually, Prakritima giving birth. So, from Sattik Vikar, Sattik Ahankar, from Sattik Ahankar, those demigods they are taking birth. From Rajasik Ahankar, the Indriya sense organ all coming. And from Tamasik Ahankar, all Panchabhut, Khitya, Patej, Madhva. And now this tamasic vikar is now this tamasic vikar, tamasic, you know, bhutadi, when get distorted, then akash, akash means ithar, you know, akash, space, ithar, created. First, demigods. After that you find that all sense organ. Now this tamagun, tamo, you know, tanmat, tamo, bhut is get distorted. From there this akash space, I mean ether, created. And from, and in this ether, sound is the original property, sound is the original property of this, you know, ether, I mean akash, space. So automatically we can find that when we are speaking the ether, automatically that property sound is already there, inherited. It is lying there. So when you are speaking about ether, automatically sound, the exact property is already there. Shabdo, sound. Is the, is so, is the fine property of ether. Because without ether, no sound can be transmitted. It's an extraordinary special property, exclusively lying here. The special property. So what you can hear, what you can watch, all basing upon this, you know, tanmatra, you know, panchabhut, not panch, tanmatra. Panch, tanmatra means the matters of feeling of your sense organ. I can come, sabda sparsa rupa rasa gandha. Now, whatever you hear, whatever you see, that knowledge you can grow through sound. Suppose today you are getting some knowledge about, you know, physics, material science. How you got? Because teacher speaking through sound, you are having some experience, then you can get knowledge. Then you are watching. Now if you watch this, this thing you can see, this is this thing, this we can see this thing. So this way you can identify, because now you have knowledge. This way you see, all you can get knowledge through sound. Without sound, how you can get knowledge? What you can see, what you can hear, all is responsible, the sound is responsible. And now, after that, this akash, the space, I mean ether, when ether become distorted, when this ether, akash become distorted, this akash, space become distorted, then actually, from there, air create. You know, original property of akash, the space, ether, is sound. But when this akash tattya, I mean the panchabhuter mudya akash tattya, this ether get distorted, then at all, this air, vayu, created. And in vayu, this is, you know, five elements, out of five elements, vayu is created by this, you know, akash distorted, then vayu created. Vayu created. So naturally we can take decision rightly that in original, you know, akash tattva, there is both sound and sparsha-tanmatra. Sparsha-tanmatra, touch, you know, is already there. His property is, it is inherited, is already there. This way, when this vayu, out of five elements, so five elements, sabdo, sparsho, rupa, rasa, gandho, as a five elements, five matter of your sense organ, which you can accept. Like sabdo, sparsho, rupa, gandho. But five elements of nature is, Khiti, Apo, Tej, Marud, Bom. This way. So this way now, vayu, that air, distorted, then tejo tattva glow, or you know, light, we can say that light tattva created. And this tej tattva light is the tej tattva formation. You can get some, you can get some formation, not shadow. Yeah, rupa. Rup mean, rup here I cannot say beauty. Yes, I cannot. You can get some design, or you can feel something is there, existence. You can feel. How? When Vayu is distorted, then from there, Tejo Tattva is created, glowing thing one, and that is identifying you, showing you the rupa. Rupa means formation, form. You can get some rupa, tejgun. As so automatically we find in the original tattva, akash, ether, everything is there. Sound is there, shabdo, sparsho, vayurgun already there. Shabdo, sparsho, rup is already there. Original tattva is already there. This way you must be very careful. It's nice mathematics, calculation. When the creation coming out gradually. Like from one seed, la first, you know, sprout, that seed sprout. After that, it creation of, you know, trees, everything, leaf, everything we can get, branches. Similarly, from creation, in this creation, first we can get from seed, Mahatattva, and the desire of Krishna. Or we can gradually, one by one by one, and as if one folded thing, as if one folded thing is just unfolding, one by one by unfolding. But when while annihilation, just opposite, reverse, folding, 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 and come to seeds, nothing else, only Mahavishnu. This is, see, Rup Tattva and Tej. We can get this tej tattva, everything we can get. And tej, this tej tattva, light tattva, tej tattva, when get distorted, then water created. But we know, by the combination of hydrogen and oxygen, we are getting water. But here you see, very fine technology of Krishna, you see. Very nice. So you see, then rasa tattva jal we are getting. So in this, in his jal, rasa tattva is the original factor of jal, water. So automatically we find, if I go back to the original reason, what? Ithar, akas tattva, then we can get all things there originally there, one by one, this way. Yeah, we can get everything in, you know. Saying you can get everything, jal tattva, you can get everything there. It's already there. This way, everything you can get. This creation is, you know, we can get this kind of creation. Now there is very nice technology of Bhagavan Supreme Lord. You know, we cannot understand how it is created. Those scientists, they are speaking. Now not speaking, long ago, they are speaking in space, some matter is there, it is get agitated, after that creation take place. They are actually foolish scientists. Foolish scientists. How mass coming in space, how possible, how it is hold up there, how, where from they are getting energy so that they get agitation. For agitation, need energy. Where from they are getting energy? Scientists cannot calculate, their brain is brain not working properly. They are speaking in a galaxy way, some matter is there, they get agitated, and then creation. Right? Now from NASA, the final outcome, from a sound vibration, sweet sound vibration, from sweet sound vibration, this total creation comes. What? Yes. Now those scientists in NASA, they take final decision. We are 100% sure, from a nice sweet vibration, this total creation coming. That is, we are saying from Gayatri, from Om, from the flute of Krishna, this creation comes. So scientists are coming into our line, ultimately. Nothing to do. You see, Yes, they see. From a low mound of low frequency, this creation coming. They took decision. But they cannot prove. They are going to prove. By the mercy of Krishna, they can prove someday. This way, now creation, everything is done. Kalo, karma, everything. In creation, kalo, karma, adrishta, jiva, maya, everything in it. Supreme Lord, if jiva is not there, if Supreme Lord is not there, if maya is not there, if your fate, adrishta is not there, possibility, and nothing can happen. All is there, original. But still you see, this way big creation coming in front of us, so we taking birth in this material world. So we are watching sun god, moon god, stars and moon hold up there in space, galaxy way, everything there. We are taking, sleeping, taking water, you know, taking prasadam, sleeping soon. But we are not thinking, how is that possible I am living? So nice calculation of Supreme Lord. So fine technology. Nobody can think. One cell amoeba. Amoeba is the one cell in Jiva Vigyan, life science. Amoeba. Cytoplasm, you know, protoplasm is there, you see. Chromosome. How is that possible? How this cell division takes place? How we have billions of cells inside our body? Billions of cells inside our body. Some cell dying, some cell creating, blood cell and body cell also, different kind. So this way is a fine technology of Sukrishna. Your technology cannot stand here. So nice technology, you see. Now this way, Virat Purusher Vibhuti Varnan. That's Virat, that, you know, description of this Virat Vibhuti, great, you know, appliances of the Virat Vibhuti.
What's the verse number?
Actually, Virat Vibhuti. Vibhuti means appliances.
Third canto.
Actually, it's third canto, not second canto, sixth chapter. Virat Purush. This way, they are describing a nice description actually. But after that, demigods, they are fed up to, because it's the instruction of the of Supreme. Hey, Brahma speaking, actually we can find that how Brahma coming. This creation first take place, all planets and everything, cosmos, all this, you know, cosmos. Then there in this Brahmanda, there is countless Brahmanda. There is countless Brahmanda there, infinity Brahmanda. Created first. The procedure I already told you. Now, in this Brahmanda, in Garbhadugo Sai, Vishnu is lying. That Karanava Sai entering into each Brahmanda are lying in Garbhadugo Sai as in Mahavishnu. From there, by the desire of Mahavishnu, from the naval spot of, you know, Mahavishnu, that, you know, sprout up. That what? Padma. That Padma, lotus. And suddenly, Brahma watching, who am I? Where from I am coming? What is my duty? Where I am put it into? What is this? Brahma wanted to know his situation, identity, and duty. What for I am here? So Brahma could not realize, you see. Brahma couldn't realize, who am I? This way actually, Brahma started traveling this naval stem. Up and down, up and down, up and down. He is spoiling thousands of years. Useless. Finding no, because Krishna is the root cause. Krishna is the root cause. When one tree we find, where from we can find the seed from where is grown? Seed already gone. We cannot see tree. The seed vanished. Now we can see the big tree. Bhuvanadrum. This way you see, the root cause we cannot see. This way Brahma is just fed up and watching who am I. This way, Brahma actually is speaking in front of Narada all about different avatara. Different kind of, in gist, Brahma speaking, what he heard, you know, this way actually he is, you know, speaking. Now after that, Brahma giving advice to Narada, oh my son, I am speaking in gist about the glories of that Bhagavan, Supreme Lord. Now it is your duty to expand. Idam Bhagavatam nama janme Bhagavato ditam sangho vayam vibhutinam tametat vipuli kuru. Idam Bhagavatam nama janme Bhagavato ditam. I already know it from this conception, this knowledge I got from Idam Bhagavatam nama janme Bhagavato ditam. And sangho prangho. Ayam vibhutinam, all different kind of glories is a summation, all I collect. And I speak in gist, but tametat vipulikuru, it is my instruction that you glorify more and more, you know. Tametat vipulikuru, mane you span this one. Yata haru bhagavati ninam bhaktir bhavishvati Sarvatmani akhila dhare iti sankalpa varnayo yatha haro bhagavati ninam bhaktir bhavishvati Sarvatmani akhila dhare iti sankalpa varnayo. And now you will have to expand in details, you will have to put in details. It is your duty to represent this Bhagavat in front of all human beings in front of this world. But be careful. You will have to be careful while you are expanding, speaking Harikatha, I mean the glories of Krishna about Bhagavatam. Be careful. Don't try to disturb the procedure bhakti. If this procedure bhakti is disturbed, then the original purpose is disturbed. So, yatha haro bhagavati ninam bhaktir bhavishyati. So that all human beings can gather bhakti. So, this way we will have to describe. This way we will have to describe so that all human common man can bhakti, grow bhakti unto the lotus feet of Krishna. Yatha haro bhagavati ninam bhaktir bhavishyati sarvatmane akhila dhare iti sankalpa varnayo. So you will have to take determination before speaking Bhagavad Katha, representing Bhagavad Katha in front of. Be careful, not for money, position. You cannot speak, you would be heavily punished if you run this way without any reason. Causeless mercy should be there of Gurudev and Vaishnav. Then you can expect this way. You see, now again on 8th chapter, you see, here we find this actually Raju Vacho Mane Raja. Now the sequence, you should understand the sequence. Shukadev Goswami speaking in front of Sanakadi Rishi. Shukadev Goswami quoting the events, I mean the speech he heard from there. He is quoting Shukadev, actually Shukadev Goswami speaking in front of Rajan. Now in this time, Rajan asking in front of Sukadev Goswami, so Sukadev Goswami is going to answer this question. Now I am going to speak this sequence to you, right? This way. So Raju Vacho means, Raju Vacho instantly we can understand Parikshit Vacho. So you will have to sometime go back to Shuktal, sometime you will have to come back to Naimishyatra, you will have to take trouble. Jerking, journey. You have to go there, come back here, come back there. So you see, Raju Vacho, Brahmana Chodito Brahman Gunakshane Gunasacha Jasmai Yasmai Yatha Praho Narod Deva Darsana Etat Beditumi Chama Tatyam Tattavidambaraha Harer Adbhuta Viryasya Katha Loko Sumangala Kathayasya Mahabhago Jatha Aha Jataham Akhilatmani Krishne Nivesa Nisyangyam Manastakhe Kalevaram. Now Parikshit Maharaj, the great king speaking, Ho Gurudev, He Paramahansa Sacha Sukadev Goswami, please go on speaking about what Brahma spoke in front of Narad and what Narad speaking. Narad ultimately what done? And after that, the glories of Krishna, I mean different kind of leelas and big, you know, leelas there. So, you go on speaking Gurudev about the activities of Krishna because, you know, after the speaking, so that I can concentrate my mind unto the lotus feet of Krishna 100% and I can leave my body very easily. Like a snack going to leave his screen. Snack sometime going to change skin. So this way, I can leave my body very easily. I cannot feel. This way you will have to glorify, you will have to sing in front of me so that I can hear. Raja Parikshit Maharaj, out of his own feeling, is now going to, you know, sing some glories of, you know, the power of Harikatha. Actually, Parikshit Maharaj speaking now, this way. So, Harer Adbhuta Viryasya Kathas Mangalaha Kathayasya Mahabhago Yathaham Akhilatmani Krishne Nivesyo Nishangyam Manastakhya Kalevaram. I can concentrate fully unto the Lord of Krishna. You go on singing the glories of Krishna in such a way and I can leave my body very easily. I cannot feel that I am going to leave my body. Sinnatam saddaya nityam ginatas cha satishtitam nati dirghena kalena bhagavan visate hurdi sinnataha saddaya nityam ginatas cha satishtitam nati dirghena kalena bhagavan visate hurdi. As soon as you are going to hear Bhagavad Katha with tremendous faith, vipul sadhya, sinnataha saddaya nityam. Nitan means non-stop. Bah, Maharaj, Guru Maharaj is not there, where from I can... You heard that you can remember? You can go on remembering what I heard? My Guru Maharaj is gone, I remember, but Guru Maharaj is sitting in chair speaking. That you can do. It's nitya, eternal. Sennataho saddhaya nityam ginatascha satishtitam nati dirghena kalena bhagavan visate hrdi. Nati dirgeno kaleno mane shortly, without any delay. Nati dirgeno kaleno Bhagavan vishatehidi. Bhagavan, you can find Krishna sitting inside your heart very easily. Because this Harikatha is so powerful. Not so powerful, most powerful. Bhajan. You know, mode of bhajan. Pravishta karno randhena swanam bhava saroruham dhunoti samalam krishno salilasya jatha sarat. Like in autumn, you know, at the time of Durga Puja, that time is called Barsha Sharot. Barsha, when rainy season gone, autumn. At the time of autumn, you can find all water place, all water source, everything clean. In that time, it's a natural, arrangement. The all river and pond, everything has become clarified. It's very clear. Sedimentation going down and pure water we can find. This way, you see. So, you see, pravishta karna randhena swanam bhavo saroruham. When this Harikatha coming into this ear pot, Karnarandho, then it can give some reaction inside your heart. sānaṁ bhāva saroruham and dhunoti samalam. Samalam means mane dirtiness. It is the best mode of cleaning your heart. Dhunoti samalam krishnaha salilasya yatha sarot. Like in autumn, automatically the water sources become very clean. Dhautvātma purusha krishna pādo malam namanchati. Dhautvātma purusha krishna pādo malam namanchati. Mukto sarva parikleshaha pantoho sa saranam yatha. Dhautvātma purusha krishna pādo malam namanchati. Mukta sarva parikleshaha pantaha sa saranam yatha. How? Bachchan dhautatma purushaha, when you can find one purush, when one conditioned soul is there, he is hearing harikatha and cleaning heart through harikatha. Dhautatma purushaha, and now he is totally clean. Now his heart is totally clean. Dhautatma purushaha. When that purusha is dhautatma, meaning his heart is totally cleaned now. Through sankirtan, sankirtan, sovan kirtan jale karaye sechan. Sovan kirtan, you will have to clean with sovan kirtan water. You will have to do. So this way, when one jivatma is dhautatma, already clean. Dhautatma purusha never want to leave the lotus feet of Krishna in at any condition, any position. Dhautatma purusha is getting the taste of Krishna's lotus feet. So dhautatma purusha krishna pada mulam namunchati. Namunchati means not going to leave. He is not at all interested to leave. At any cost. No! Not at any cost going to leave the lotus feet of Krishna. He is getting the taste of Krishna's lotus feet. Dhautatma purusha krishna pada mulam namunchati. Like one example given, Raja King Parikshit Maharaj speaking out his own feeling, you see. Like one, traveler, those who are pathik, for a whole long time he is traveling. Sometimes he is put into trouble, and after a long travel, when he is just exhausted, somehow by the grace of Krishna, supreme, by the grace of, he is getting some shelter to take rest night time, also taking some prasadam, water also. Now I can take rest here. We also doing in hilly place, Himalaya, going to Badrinath and Kedarnath. How to go alone? In the meantime, get one place. Kali Kamliwala. There one place we take rest night, a hilly place. Very nice place. Rudrapayag. Very nice place. We go there by the mercy of Gurudev. So this way, you see, one traveler, when he is traveling long time, traveling, exhausted, like when he is getting some facility, don't like to leave that place, I am getting facility, a nice place. Like that. So this way, you see, they are actually going on this way. Now, actually Sukadev Goswami going to speak the, actual starting here. Actually, Parikshit Maharaj putting question, one by one question, and Sukadev Goswami now going to start the actual Bhagavad. Actual mean, previous also actual Bhagavad, actually mean theme. Bhagavatam, this way actually speaking, how actually this creation took place. Original reason I already told you. Now I already told you that the Garbhudra Gosai Vishnu lying and to the novel place, one Padma going out with stem, long stem. And suddenly, Brahma discovered himself, I am here. Who am I? Where from I am coming? What is my duty? What is my position and rank? Oh, spotting, not finding. So now he is puzzled, going down in stem. Thousands of years he is searching, up and down, finding no clue. Because that Bhavanadrum. Because seed is gone, because the tree already fine. This way actually, after that, Brahma is just fed up. Then after that is coming on the, you know, lotus flower. And thus, somehow he is concentrating his mind. In the meantime, watching three small words. Tapa, 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 tapa. Three times. Tapa, tapa, tapa. So who is speaking? Looking around, he cannot see anybody. Then, by the mercy of Supreme Lord, he could realize tapa means austerity, penances. You know? This way, you see, Asrinot. Many he, you know, after that actually, he started doing austerity and penances, concentrating mind. By his long tapasya, Bhagavan Supreme Lord become very happy. Supreme Lord become very happy by his tapasya. You see, after that, Brahma was so controlled. He is controlling his mind and body very nice way. So much tapasya, nice. Krishna become very happy. Now Krishna going to show. You see my Vaikuntha Loka, you see. Now, in front of Brahma, Krishna, unveiling the mystery. Hey, see me. Yeah, here I am. This way actually, Samabada, Samabadata, Samabadataha, Satru, Vajasatapatra, Lochana, Pisangavastra, Surucho, Supeshasaha. Bachan samabhudataha satapatra lochanaha pisangavastaha surucha supeshasaha. Sarve chatur bahavaha. Yes, the Vaikuntha Parshad, he also watching. And you know, Krishna showing him, you see. Here I am. See my dham. It's my dham. You know, I can, so everything, you see. After that, watching, Brahma become very satisfied and out of love is crying actually. Vachan darsanallado pariprutantaro rishatanu prema bharastru lochana. Now, tears rolling down his cheeks. So enjoyment, ecstatic feeling. Tad darsanallado. Allad mean? Ladini shakti, you know? And some enjoyment, feeling. Why? But tad darsanallado. When he is watching Supreme Lord, tad darsanallado pariplutah, pariplutantaru. Risattanu. His all hairs, you know, body here, standing up. Tears coming, all asasattik vikar, you know. Tadda sanallado pariprutantaro rishattanu premo varastru lochanaha. Prem out of prema. Tears coming. Nanam padam bujasso visasrik yatro paramhansena pathadigammati. Only those paramhansa, topmost paramhansa, they can see. Now I am watching. Nanamo padambujasya visasrik jatta paramhansena pathadigammati. And the original cause of that lotus flower is paying dandavato Prabhu. Tvam priyamanam samupasthitam kavim prajavisarge nijasasanarhanam babhasu ishats smito chisagira priyaha priyam pratimanaha kare sprishano. Like one friend shaking hand with another friend, like that Krishna taking the hand of Brahma. You will have to go on about this creation. I give you this responsibility. Bhagavan now speaking like a friend, catching the hand. Like friend, shaking, He already is shaking hand, speaking very, very nicely, friendly way. Bhagavan Vacha. Taya aham tasito ho samyak veda garbho sishikshaya chiram bhritena tapasa dustosaha kuta yoginam. Those who are not doing perfect yoga, they cannot get me. But you are doing yoga for my satisfaction, so you are successful. Kuta yoga means, you know, ku yoga, kuta yoga, kapat yoga. You can explain this way. Tayaham tasito. By you, I am already satisfied. I am getting satisfaction because your tapasya is for my satisfaction. You are not doing anything for yourself, isn't it? You are not doing anything. He Vedo Garbo. Because Vedo coming out of his four mouth, Riksam Juju Atharva. Because first Brahma, when finding nothing, he is watching here, backside. Four square, you know, four in direction, four faces. He get four faces, first, second, right, left. And for four faces we can find Veda. That's why one name of Brahma, though Veda originally coming from Krishna. Who is Brahma to give Veda? Veda Garbho, speaking this way. And Hiranyagarbha means when in this creation no fittest personality is found to take charge as a Brahma, then Krishna himself, Vishnu himself take form of Brahma. That is a Hiranyagarbha Brahma. Be careful. The Hiranyagarbha Brahma is equal to Vishnu. He is no other than Brahma. But he is bound to act as Brahma. No fit jiva is there. In this creation, he is not finding any jiva who is just, you know, qualified to take this charge. So he is himself. That is Hiranyagarbha. Here, Veda Garbha means Ved coming out of his. I am very happy. Barambarayo bhadram te varesham ma vibanchitam. What do you want? I like to give bless you. What kind of blessing, variation you want? I can give everything. Now, actually, be careful. Tapo me hridayam sakshat atmo aham tapasu anagha srijami tapasai vedam gasami tapasa puno bibharmi tapasa visyam virijam me duscharam tapaha. Tapasya is my, you know, power. Bhagavan speaking. Tapo me hridayam. Tapo is my heart. But you are losing your, you know, power by enjoyment. Enjoyment means losing your power. Those who are pure sadhu, they never go for enjoyment. Any kind of it. They don't like to take any facility. Because they know, if somebody giving facility, it's an, you know, give and take exchange. I will have to give my bhajan bal, power, to him. He can give some money. No, you did not give anything. You know, tapome hidayam sakshad. Atma aham tapasu aham. I myself is tapo. Tapo is my heart. And by this tapasya, I am, you know, creating. Sijami tapasai vedam. And grasami, annihilation also possible by my tapasya. Directly or indirectly. And bivarmi tapasya, bivarmi maintaining. Bivarmi mean maintaining. Bivarmi tapasa visvam virjam me duscharam tapaha. My birjo power is tapa. Bivarmi mean maintaining everything. This way you see.
8:45.
This way you see everything is possible for my tapa. So I also, by my mercy, you also understood this point. That's why you are doing tapa for a long time. Now successful, I am happy. Coming in front of you, thousands here, 1,000 dibba, varsha. You are doing tapa. So I am very satisfied. Now I like to give you knowledge, you see. Actually, Brahma now crying. you are loving me so much, I know. I couldn't realize that you are, you know, Supreme Lord, the cause of all causes, original. You are loving me so much, Prabhu. I cannot believe that you can love me so much. Yes. Tathapi nato. Tathapi nato manasa nato nathayo nathitam. Paravari yatharupi janyamte tuarupinam. So long I thought you are formless. Nice, it's so nice. Tathapi and nath. I am actually, I have no guardian. Nath mean? Who is taking charge of me? Hey Nath. Gopinath mean? Gopinath mean? Lord Krishna, Gopinath, Gopi, those who are taking care of Gopi totally. There's a Gopinath. That's why Gopinath this name. Yeah. So, tathapi natho manasso natho nathayo nathitam. Paravare yatha rupe janyam te tu rupinam. Yeah. What I am asking, you already know. Give me. Nobody can see your roop. Somebody think that you are formless. But you have aprakrita transcendental roop. At this, you are showing in front of me. But I want to know both. Your prakito and aprakito ubhayvidha roopi jante. Brahma speaking, I want to know both, you know, secret thing. Your manifested feature, you know, sarup, gyan, and when you are staying as formless, both knowledge I like to, can you give me? Could you please grant? Yes, I like to get. Vajabad sakha sakshu riveshate krtaha prajavi sarge vibhajami bhojanam abhi abhaja abhiklavaste pari karmani sthitu ma me samanyadya madho ajamani naha. I want to get one blessing for me. I am taking charge of this creation. So someday I can grow false ego. I am Brahma, creator. Please bless me. No such time come in my life when I can, you know, feel some false ego. Please bless me. And you are treating me like a friend. You are touching my leg, I mean hand, touching my, you know. Yavat sakha sakshu ribesha tek kritaha. For this creation, I can try according to your, you know, will, isha, power. But I want blessing. Abhiklamaste parikarmani. Restlessly, without non-stop, I am going to do this seva of creation. But I want blessing. That such time never come in my life when I can be false. I am the creator of this universe. Brahma, my name. No, I get this. Brahma speaking, okay, I bless you. Now, I am going to speak you. You try to take my knowledge very, very carefully. Brahma going to give total tattva jnana. Bhagavata, first sloka I started. Janmadasu yato anmayad itarashcharthe susavi gazerat. Tene brahma edaj adikavaye muhyanti yat surayo. Teyo varimida yatha vinimayuti saragaham mrsa. Dhanya seno sada nirastha kuhakam satyam param dhimahi. Satyam param dhimahi. Same thing. Brahma, same topics is coming. Is a Supreme Lord. By Supreme Lord, Brahma getting knowledge. Full knowledge, you see. Now Bhagavan speaking. That's why in Bhagavad, the first canto, first oddhaya, first sloka it was written. Because the full knowledge was expressed inside the heart of Brahma by Supreme Lord himself. This way, there's the procedure. Jnanam paramam guhyam yadvi jnana samanitam sarasam tadangancha jnano gaditangmaya. I am going to speak you all the secrecy of my knowledge. You know, I am going to speak everything. Jnanam paramam gujme jat vijnana samannitam. You know, this way, vijnana samannitam, vijnana mean fine, you know, knowledge, secret knowledge. Jnanam paramam gujjang me, all about me, this knowledge is very secret. I am expressing myself in different form. But still, originally I am one. My Adyay Gyant, my Adyay, mane, I am Adyay, I am in a unique, not dual. But still, I can express myself in four forms, different forms. You know, Jnanam Paramam Vijjami Jat Vijjana, I am, you know, full of mystery. And Vijjana is my Maya, Yoga Maya, Maya, you know, and the shadow is Yoga Maya, Mahamaya. And those Jiva created here, mystery, they are Rahasya. Tadangancha, you know, different kind of, you know. And this way, you see, you know, I can express myself in different forms. Still, my, you know, I cannot break. I am, you know, Advaigantatta, not dual. Still. So this Bhaktivinoda Thakur explaining this way. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking this way, what I am speaking. And now, you see, I am speaking in short, because only Chatushloki Bhagavad, if I go on explaining, long time, great. Jnanam paramam gujyam yad vijnana samannitam sarahasam tadangancho gyan gaditam maya. This creation, this thing, how jivatma coming, rahasya, how I maintain, take care, all is, you know, tadangancho gyanam maya. All technology, I am going to speak you, all the secrecy. Javanaham yatha bhavayad rupa guno karmakaha tathaiva vijnanamastu te madano grahat. Javanaham, how I am, what is my sarup? Javanaham yatha bhavo, what is my bhava and rupa? All my sarup, everything. And what is my activities? Rupa. My, you know, sarup and guna, qualities, karma kaha, my activities, all my lila, tathaiva tattva vijnanam astu te madanu gruhat. Out of your own effort, you cannot come out successful. You cannot know. Only I am going to bless you so that it can automatically appear inside your heart by my mercy. I am going to bless you. Tathaiva vijnanam astu te madanu gruhat. I am going to give mercy to you. So by my blessing, automatically you can flourish inside your heart. You can find everything. Otherwise, by your personal effort, you cannot know it. Now, rite artham yat pratiyetana pratiyeta chatmani tat vidvat atmanumayam yatha bhaso yatha tamah. Rite artham yat pratiyata na pratiyata chatmani. Supreme God is the original cause of everything. But you cannot realize. This phenomenal world is so, you know, full of maya, you cannot feel. Though the original cause is Krishna. Rite artham you can feel is, no, it is not true. It is not right. But it is right. Inside that. Secrecy is there. Rite artham yat pratiyeto na pratiyeto chatmai. Sometime in the absolute truth you can find a false, you know, ambiguity. You can fall this false, and in false thing you can see, like in this material world. Is right. Here my father, is my wife, my children, false. But what is actually absolute truth, you cannot realize. There is absolute truth. Rite artham yat pratiyeto na pratiyeto chat. You can feel, you are in darkness due to maya, you are you know, passing your judgment this way. He is right, but it's false. But he is not right. It's right, actually. Like Mayavadi speaking, this whole world is just like a dream. No reality there. Huh? No reality? No. It's like dream. No reality. Huh? You are watching this, seeing this. Mayavadi speaking, no, it's right. You know, Bhagavan, Supreme Lord, get distorted. Brahma vikar prapto hai. Brahma become distorted and take the form of this material sansar. Brahma is illusion. That's why Brahma, this, all Jivatma is Brahma. They are in illusion. That's why we are thinking in Maya. When Maya is over, they can feel, I am Brahma. But this is totally false. Totally false. Wrong. 100% false. It's not right. I already told you. Those Mayavadi speaking, like you are fearing a thread is, you know, swinging in air, a rope. From darkness, snake is there. But actually snake is not there. Mayavadi speaking, this way this material world is false. But Vaishnava speaking, how is false? Maybe snake is not there, the conception of smack is not bad. Conception of smack is there. The conception of smack is there inside the heart of that man. That's why he is fearing. If there is no snack at all, where is the question of fearing not at all coming? There is no snack. I don't know who is snack in this world. Then why you are fearing? Foolish. Actually, this way, Mayavadi explaining, but Vaishnava, they are cutting their judgment, they are kicking their judgment. Ha! Useless. How is that possible? Foolish. Creation is, you know, 100% there, but it is unstable, that you can say. Creation is there in front of you, but that creation is unstable, you see. But you cannot say that is false, you cannot say. So, rityartham jat pratyeto na pratyeto chatmani tad vidvad atmano mayam jathabaso jathatamaha. What is avas? What is tamo? I can give one example. Avas and tamo. Avas means, suppose only one and unique sun is there in sky, but still you can find thousands of sun there in water, you know, different kind of water pot is there. Hey, here is one sun. Here is one sun. Here is one sun. Sun is one. It is reflected there. At the same time, some glass is there. Some glass is there just near that water, you know, pot, where that sun is reflected there. One glass is there, black glass, and that reflection, that reflection again coming there. So from sun, this is reflection. But that reflection is also negative. At least that reflection is positive. Reflection is never positive, but in scientific way I can say, from sun this reflection coming, that reflection is positive, meaning direct reflection. But from that reflection, again, we can find the sun, God is there, sun is there, that is called negative reflection. You see, this is an example. Very scientific way you should understand. So, rite artham yat pratyeto na pratyeto chatmani tad vidvat atmano mayam yatha avhaso. That is called avhas. Avhas. In window, you know, in this glass, you are getting the picture of sun falling here, you know, again they reflected them from reflection again. That is called avhas. And tomo mean, now it is daytime. Evening time, sun gone. Hey, sun is not there. Foolish. Sun is not there, no, sun is there. Now we cannot see. Sun gone to the other part of this world. That doesn't mean sun is not there. Follow what I say. Try to understand this point. Try to understand this point. You see, sun gone. In the evening time, sun is there. One foolish man says, hey, sun is not there. Who is sun? Are you idiot? Sun is there. Now a present sun gone to the other corner of this world. The sun is there. Same argument also you can find in different places in Bhagavatam, that like sun is there and one deep cloud coming and covering up the sun, that doesn't mean that cloudy cloud is going to cover up that sun. Sun is great thing. How a piece of, you know, cloud can cover up is covering up your eyes. Your eyes, that if that cloud just covering up your eyes, not sun. Where is sun? Where is sun and where is you? It is impossible. Similar thing, you can find this kind of argument, you see. Rite artham yat pratiyeto na pratiyeto cha atmani tad vidvat atmanomayam yatha bhaso yatha tamah. So about absolute truth, you can get this kind of nice argument. Again, that after that, Bhagavan speaking, yatha mahanti bhutani bhuteshu uccavachishu nu and pravishtanno pravishtani tatha teshu na teshu aham. Krishna speaking in front of Brahma, I mean, yatha mahanti, mahanti mean all the five elements of nature, cosmic world. In cosmos, cosmetic manifestation, you can find everything, all five elements there. At the same time, originally they have some position and rank. Follow my point. Am I right? Don't follow? You see, so foolish people coming in. You know, here actually, yatha mahanti bhutani bhuteshu uccapachishonu pravishtanu pravishtani tatha teshu na teshu aham. In this cosmic, you know, manifestation, all the five elements of nature already there. And also they have their separate existence. Not that they enter into this, you know, cosmic manifestation, they lose their own position. Not that. They have their own original position. So this way, Krishna speaking, I am never going to lose my own position. Maybe I am there everywhere. I am omnipresent. I am everywhere. You cannot find even a single spot and dust particle where you cannot find me. Eh? That's the same thing happened in seventh canto. Hiranyakasipu is demon. Hey! Here is Krishna, your Supreme Lord. Here? In this, you know, pillar? Yes, is also there. And a big fist. Hiranyakasipu goes, ha ha ha! Hiranyakasipu comes. Eh? Then, there it is written. What is written? Eh? To prove that my servant, my vitya, my sevak, speaking the right. He manifests himself. You know, this is Bhauchen, this way actually, yatha mahanti, mahanti means all the five elements. The ultimate ingredients, the ultimate ingredients of this material construction, cosmic manifestation. Yatha mahanti bhutani bhutesu uccavachi shunu. You can find, you know, amoeba, one coarse shell. You can find one, you know, cockroach. You can find one rat. You can find one deer. Tiger, snake, anything, or your body, elephant body, or tiger, all body, where from coming? Mayadevi is the original mother. Your mother is not mother. Your mother is not mother. Kamakama is the mother, original. Original is, more original is Krishna. Tameva mata chapita tameva, tameva bandhuscha sakatameva. Tameva vidyam davinam tameva, tameva sarvam mama deva deva. This is the final conclusion of a devotee, pure devotee. Krishna is all right. Who is my wife? Who is my father, mother? No, I am the Krishna. If you can feel, then you are siddhya. How you can attain siddha position? Siddha means? Siddha means the excellent position in which we are now standing. To watch as it is. Now your darshan is fallacy, some fallacy is there. As it is, you will have to see. Now what I am looking is not as it is. As it is mean? I have to see the inside. What is secrecy? That's called as it is. Eh? Now yatha mahanti bhutani bhutesu uchchavachishunu up and down, up and down, up. In 14 words, all you can say same thing. Brahma's body, or demigod's body, or Rishi Muni, anywhere you go. Same thing. Maybe some composition is different. Composition is different. Mixture, admixture. Adjusted mixture. Yatha mahanti bhutani bhutesu uchchavachishunu pravishtanna pravishtani tatha tishu na tishu aham. At the same time, the five elements entering, at the same not entering, exclusively they have their own position and rank, same thing with me. I am everywhere. Where I am not? Everywhere I am omnipresent. But still, I have some separate identity with devotees, with my devotees, loveful relation I have. I am playing with them in my eternal abode. Or when I with abode, I can come back because Golokdham can come down. Like Navadvipdham come down, there also I am playing with my devotees. I have my separate identity, separate sarup. Also I am everywhere, both right. Etavadeva jigyasam tattva jigyasunattanah. Etavadeva jigyasam tattva jigyasunatmanah. Annaya vyatirekabhyam jatsat sarvatta sarvata. Anywhere you are, in whatever position you are put it into, what situation and circumstances, it is up to that limit one can ask about the secrecy of tattva. Follow? It is up to that. It is the ultimate. Etavadeva jigyasam. Eh? Eh? Etavadeva jigyasam. What kind of interrogation you can put? This is the last limit. Etavadeva jigyasam tattva jigyasunatvanah. Those who like to gather tattva gyan, for them, ultimately you search, you can find, is the topmost. Because the final. Finally you can. That tattva gyan given by Brahma, a Krishna, is final, and Brahma is the topmost personality in this cosmic manifestation, in this, that he could put question before him. So, Krishna speaking, etava devo, up to this point, limit, one can put question to know tattva gyan. So, you are doing. Etava devo jigyasam tattva jigyasunatana. Those who are having their inquiry about tattva, you are the ultimate limit. Annaya vyati reke abhyam jatsa sarvata sarvada. Directly or indirectly, wherever you are, in what situation you are put into, it matters little. But anyway, it is the jatsa sarvata sarvada, the ultimate limit. Etat matam samatishto paramena samadhina bhavana kalpa vikalpesu na vimujyati karhichit. You wanted to get some blessing from me, na? What kind of blessing? Krishna asking, Brahma, you wanted to get some blessing, na? Je Prabhu, I am busy with this creation, Rajasik Vishay. So please bless me so that never false ego can come inside my heart. You wanted to get that, so I now bless you. Now I bless you. Etat matam samadhishto paramena samadhina. Try to meditate on this kind of instruction what I am giving to you. Bhavan, you, in kalpa, different kind of kalpa. Kalpa means a period of Brahma, different kind of times. Bhavan, kalpa vikalpesu na vimujyati karhichit. I bless you. You are not going to be, hypnotized by my maya. My maya cannot put you in trouble. I bless you. You cannot feel disturbed because I am giving you special seva, creation. Especially, this is Rajaguna seva. So, while I am doing Rajaguna seva, Tamaguna, how I can feel undisturbed? Shankar Bhagavan is busy with Tamaguna seva, but still he is not disturbed. He is not feeling any disturbance. Half opened eyes. Why? Half opened eyes means he is watching Krishna all the time. No disturbance. Any disturbance there? with Shankar? No. Boom, Shankar. He is very happy. Always happy. Ashutosh. You know, always happy. So this way, you see, you know, explaining, you see, this way. So nice representation, you know, by Supreme Lord in front of Brahma, you know. Now I can speak one sloka, after that I can speak, I can conclusion, I can go back to, you know, third canto. Now I can give the gist. Tomorrow I can explain first and Dasam Adhyaya, 10th Adhyaya, the original reason. There you can find out some reason they are oriented in this cosmic manifestation. Atra sarga visargascha sthanam pasanamutayo mannantare shanu kathaha nirodha muktirasrayo. Atro sarga visargascha sthanam pasanamutayo mannantare shanu kathaha nirodha muktirasrayo dasamasya visudvartham navanam iho lakshanam varnayanti mahatmanah srutena arthena chanjasa. One thing is there, the ultimate objective to be proved. One ultimate thing is the absolute truth. That is to be true, to be proved. You will have to prove ultimately through some procedure. That's called atro sargo visargasya sthanam pasanamutayo mannantare shanukatha nirodhamuktirasrayaha. Those are the 10 factors. But ultimately, the 10th, dasamasya visuddhyartham, to understand more and more clearly, you will have to go to this 9 procedure, praman, through which you will have to prove that. I mean, Krishna is the only objective to be proved. Absolute truth. And that is, atro sarga visargasya sthanam pasana mutayoho mannantare shanu katha niradha muktirasrayoho dasamasya visuddhvartham. The 10th, the final topics. Dasamasya visuddhvartham navanam iho lakshanam varnayanti mahatmanaha srutena arthena anjasa. The ultimate point is that you will have to come to the conclusion through this 9 evidence. And Krishna is the ultimate thing to be proved. Prameyo and praman. In Sanskrit, we say praman, there are 9 different kind of praman, prove, and ultimate. Krishna is the ultimate to be proved through this 9 procedure. I can speak and jump into 3rd chapter, Vancha Kalpadurvasya Kipasindhu Vyavacha, Patitanang Pavane Bhavishna Bhyo Namo Namaha.